based on good behavior.
Yeah. If you don't pay your child support, they put you away for like 4 or 5 years. It's awful. But we are so glad he's back. He's working out. They're back together.
Across the country right now that actually think I was in jail for not paying my child support.
It would have been so awesome if like somebody was watching TV and like on WYFF local news, Devin's deadbeat dad of the week came on, it was you.
All right, well, we're going to play a song that's actually about my story. I killed my wife, so.
Good Lord, it's not true.
This song's called Can't Stop the Killer, and it's not a true story.
That's not my time.
Daughter is crying, you say she's in a